Hey guys, Altered State here. Welcome back to Concrete Genie. When we last left off, we finished out this.
I love the rain, huh?
I love it when they just run with their arms up, like. Nah. There goes one. Anyways, we finished out this area, and now we get to paint our first wind genie. So let's try this out. How are we gonna design our wind genie? I like the kind of squid-looking one. That's fitting for wind. Let's do that. How do I do this again? I was just playing. Yeah! Wind genie. What kind of features should he have? Should he have crazy lightning antlers? Should definitely have eggs on his head. No, spider webs. But do we need the antlers first?
Nothing like a cozy fire, right?
Let's do these. No. New ears.
Let's see how that looks.
Yeah. Yeah. What kind of tail? How about this one with, like, fire on the end, even though he doesn't really have a body for a
okay.
tail.
Okay.
Now he just looks like he's a pissed off Italian. Like, what the fuck? Let's do these antlers since they're new. No, these ones.
Ooh.
Now let's do the spider web. Yeah.
Coming along.
Yeah. Alright. We'll call that good. My wind genie.
Hi there.
Well, now that he has arms, it's ruined. What do we gotta do, wind genie?
Hey,
find
has anyone
a
seen my
way
genie?
To the waterway. Anyone seen my genie? Oh. What? Do you have to blow this away? Oh, it's got blue on it. That means blue genie can do blue things. Come on, blowing blue genie. Wow, so strong.
Thanks, pal.
Ah, okay. Also, Luna wanted us to come back to the lighthouse. Maybe we should do that. Let's go do that. Let's go back to the lighthouse real quick before we go to the waterway. What are you doing over here by yourself?
Don't let it fly away!
Okay. Didn't want to join the party with the rest of everybody? Alright. Nice shortcut. Oh, there's a thing here? Oh, wait, that's how we got through there in the first place. Look at all my genies and stuff and things. And we're still missing some pages in this area. Gotta come through and find eventually. But for now, let's go back to the lighthouse and see what Luna's doing. Painting cursor will turn red when hovering over unpaintable surfaces. Wow. Nothing is unpaintable. Some water, maybe. Depending on the kind of paint you use. You can paint it with oil, no problem. Okay, Luna wanted us to check some things out here. Also, apparently there's some pages here. Oh yeah, one of my first masterpieces. Tons of apples. Oh, and there was one of the hidden story things that I didn't know what to do with before, but now we know what to do with.
Poor Luna. I know what it's like to feel lonely.
Luna! Can I get a genie over here so. Ooh, we can do another wind genie?
Wonder who this could be.
Let's do this one. Blech. And he will have these antlers.
Huh.
Okay. That is not what I expected. Let's try the little beaver tail.
Interesting.
And Close ears. That one's a little bigger.
Let's back up a bit. There Starting to come together.
Little flowers. Beautiful. Love it. And what are these, like, fingers?
That feels right.
That does feel right. Okay. There, and the genie.
Nice to meet you.
Now, can you tell me how to do the thing over here? I painted a bunch of stuff, because I didn't know
right
what I was
here.
Doing. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have a fire genie over here,
that
too.
That should
okay.
be a nice look.
Tell me what to do. You both are here. That's my very first genie. Okay, you're just in the way. Oh. I can't see what I'm supposed to do.
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay.
What is that? What kind of tree is that? Is that one of these? No. Is it something I don't have yet? I don't think I have that yet. Is it this? I don't think so. Maybe I don't have that yet. Man. Okay. Well, we got the blue guy now, and I saw a kite over here. Maybe he can blow on the kite. I don't think the kite was here before. Oh, and there's a page up there. And there's an electric genie.
Ah, this never gets old.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The star on his belly.
Hmm.
And a rose on the head. Beautiful. Stick antlers.
Hmm. What now?
And these ears. Yeah.
Let's see how that looks.
That looks beautiful.
Well, hello.
Checking all the genies. Come over here. I see the page in the tree here. Okay, blue genie, do your blue thing.
Aw, yes!
Release the page. Two pages? Oh, come on. Give them to me, baby. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Where are you guys going? One of each genie here now. Okay, let's go find Luna, see what's going on.
Hi, Luna!
With her.
Miss
Hi.
Me?
How's it going?
What have you been up to?
Whoa. Did she go down?
Three? Getting a bit demanding, aren't you?
Oh, you need three things over here. I didn't see you. Okay.
You want me to brighten up the place?
Dick.
No problem.
I can do all those. Can go stick. Sun and butterflies.
How about that?
All the butterflies. There. Good. Like that?
Whoa, that's new.
Ooh. New path. Oh, and there's another. Another secret story again.
Never too many pages.
Yeah. Okay, can somebody teach me what to do here? And another genie over there. Are you guys gonna get stuck?
Those look nice together.
What is it? I think maybe I still don't have those. I think. Is that clouds? No. Say uh-uh. Okay, maybe I get those in the waterway. Alright, let's make another genie here. We got even more new features. Why are they all like
that's
tilt
a
to
start.
The left? There we go. And yeah, we'll do web ears. This crazy tail.
Okay.
And do the lightning horns. Anything else? Stomp on the head.
There. What now?
I think that's good.
All the genies.
Hey there!
There, Luna, you've got all these friends now.
Hey, where are you off to?
Secret area? Oh, you need more things? Okay, we can do... Here's... Totem poles? That one fell over. And then lights.
Is that what you wanted to see?
Yeah. Oh, you want stars? Oh, hold on. Stars are always nice. There we go. You ruined Luna's drawing. Where did Luna go now? Is she up top somewhere? Yeah, she is. Coming. Have more things you want here?
Oh, ow!
Oh, I broke my ankle. Is this always here? Oh yeah, that's how I got to the top of the lighthouse in the first place. Can I get there? How did I get over there before? Oh, from this way. Can I jump to where you are, Luna, from up here? No, I can't jump off of this? Do I have to go back over there? Okay, hold on. Don't break my legs!
Ow!
Glad all it is ow! And then back to normal. What do you want? I can't see. Totem poles. I can do totem poles.
That's what you wanted, right?
There you go. Okay, can I? What? Missed? It's better all be worth it. Okay, how do I get there? No! Okay. And then we gotta go down in the basement and see what the other one's doing before we go to the next area. That is another secret story there. I think we'll have to come back and do all these.
What did I hurt?
Okay, maybe we can't get there. It seems like we should be able to, but... Oh.
How are you doing that?
Ooh, more things. Get him. Why am I going so slow?
Got it!
And we got a new genie. Genie design.
Leading me on a little chase, huh?
Okay. Move. Go a little bit faster. No? Okay, let's... Alright. Follow Luna. Do all these things. And then we're gonna go to the new area, but... Where are we going now? Hello? Oh, and then even more designs over there. Who knew there were so many here?
This is turning into quite a workout.
Yeah, it is. Oh, and we can make another genie. Cool.
So far, so good.
A really tall one. Let's do... Oh, we got new ears. Yeah.
That feels right.
And... little foxtail thing. New horns. Got these new horns. The horns will look down. Like hair. There. Beautiful.
Buddy.
More friends for Luna. Where does that one go? Is that one also going down?
I feel like this is leading towards something.
I feel like it is too. Where are you going now? Back down there?
Oh, yeah!
More things? Are those things I don't have yet? They sure are. I can't do those yet, Luna. I'm sorry. I might have to leave and come back.
Hey, over here.
Can I get somebody to do something with this? Did you already do something with this? I can't remember. Yeah, zap it. Zap it. Oh, and another page.
Always nice. Like this one.
Me too. Okay, let's go check out the basement. I can't do the stories that we're finding yet. Or Luna's next thing.
Maybe I need another genie here?
Yeah, okay. Alright, so I guess I think that's all we can do for now, Luna. Sorry, we gotta go. We gotta go to the next area and then we'll come back. Got all these extra stories to do here now. Okay. I just gotta remember how to get back to the waterway place. I mean, obviously we go here first, but... and I'm still missing quite a few pages in the last... couple areas, so I might go through those maybe either at the end or just on my own to try and collect them all, because I definitely want to find everything. This game's awesome. I don't want it to end, and I feel like we're already so close to the end. Right. Thought I heard paper noises. Is there a thing around here that I didn't know about? Sure sounds like it. There it is.
Ouch!
Ah, another genie design. Any other things down here? Oh, I can... this way. Oh, just another way up. Okay, well, I think... Was that the last one we needed here? Yeah, okay. We're only missing one design page now in this area. Which could be anywhere. Is the kitty still over here? Can I go pet him again? He sure is. Kitty, it's me. I'm back. Hi. I love you. Okay, that was all.
What's wrong? You a bit lonely too?
Want to follow? Just doing a quick search for the missing page. Let me move on. Like, it might be in something that I didn't check before. Like how there was one in the radiator there. Yes, this way. Okay, and then, so now we're in another one of the districts. Zap, zap. I think we're only really missing one in this area too, right? Okay, how, where? Oh yeah. Oh. Did I die? That was too far? Those other jumps were just fine, but that one was just a little too much. Oh yeah, okay. All right, here we go. Sorry, just looking around. All right, let's go to the waterway.
Ouch.
I mean, ouch, we're fine. I see new pages already. Come on here. You get it before we read the newspaper.
There you are.
It's another Genie design. Alright, new newspaper. Oil spill disaster. Authorities struggle to contain impact on Denska. Federal, state, and local authorities are continuing their efforts to contain environmental damage following Wednesday's oil tanker collision with protruding rocks near the Denska Lighthouse. With crude oil still leaking from the massive tanker into the surrounding waters, fishermen are already beginning to worry that the season's catch may be seriously impacted. Okay. Are you gonna blow on this for me?
Come on!
Wind Genie. Wow, you're strong.
Gotcha.
No ears. Which honestly, they look pretty simple. That water looks not good. Alright. Rats. Can you blow on the rats? Scare them? Oh, you're scared of the rat. I see.
Scaredy Genie.
Scaredy Genie.
Trying to hide, huh?
What? How did it get past me? I was standing right in front of it. There we go. There we go. Genie, can you come with me?
What's the matter, Ash? Put on a little weight.
How did you get here?
Drop something.
I'm ready to button mash. Oh, get to see her story too. Why she's such a bitch.
Hey! Oh, he's getting away!
B, why didn't you stop him? B, you okay?
Stupid bullies.
That must have been rough for Beatrice. I guess I forget how lucky I am with my own parents.
Yeah, my parents are awesome. They love me and stuff. Oh, we're going down? I totally... Wait. Totally looked like we were going up. I'm so confused. A mushroom! Oh, that was one of the things that Luna wanted back at the lighthouse. Okay, so now we have... that one. Okay, so we definitely find those other ones here.
It smells almost as bad as that dumpster.
Chapter 4, the waterways. Oh! Oh, hey. That was another one that Luna wanted. We paint some stuff. Let's do some mushrooms. That's a Venus flytrap. Big old mushrooms. We need super paint. Super paint for super mushrooms. Those are cool. Okay, we got one of the light strands lit already.
Anyone see him? No sign of him.
Oh, that one just flew right into me.
Jerks around here somewhere.
I don't think they can get to me down here.
That's good. I can run around freely. Oh, Whoosh? Swoosh? What's the name of my little creature now? Is it Swoosh? It's telling me there's a genie thing nearby. Oh, I'm standing on it.
Time to make a new friend.
Yeah, let's get the one that we just unlocked.
That'll do for starters.
And, yeah, do the New Year's.
Ooh.
Ooh, I like it. Nice. I don't want to put that on yet. Let's do this tail. Come out
coming
that
along.
Way. And crazy horns. There. Beautiful.
Hey, buddy.
Why is your tail in front? Now it's a massive dog. Okay, you need one of those I don't have yet. I gotta go get him. There's a mushroom. I just realized these are color coded, so it helps me find them easier. Okay, and I don't have that one yet. I gotta go collect more. I'll be back. This is another
Dense
mural.
Botanical gardens.
Oh, is that the one I need?
Looks like this sign fell down here somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay. Seen better days.
What is this? Wind? There we go.
Can't
Happy
get
now?
Enough super paint.
Can't get enough super paint.
Yikes, you okay?
Are you okay? Oh, there's a light thingy here. I didn't even realize. Owls. Rain. We need something here. Maroon! Lit up yet? We're still missing some things. Totem pole. Light strand. Ow. Light strand. Where's the missing light? Is it over here?
What? Is it playtime?
Playtime? What can we play with? Oh, we're playing peekaboo?
Ah!
Peekaboo! Scarcho! Wanna play again? Okay, can I do this now?
Enjoying the moonlight, are we?
see, I've got mushrooms.
Perfect match. Oh, much better.
Mushrooms.
Matched it.
I need the Venus flytrap.
That did it.
And then I'm still missing those. Oh wait, unless it's these.
Huh. Guess I need to match it exactly.
Okay, that one's...
What the heck? There we go.
Okay, that one works.
Looks like I need to match what's already here.
Finished.
There we go. Wasn't being perfect enough.
Always wish they'd gotten to open those gardens up. Dad said they'd changed their minds after things started going downhill for the town.
Huh. Oh, there's the other lights. Let's do some wind. There we go, now they're all lit up. Zap. Okay. These lights are lit. Let's check the map. Where are we? We're there. We missed some. Back this way. Oh yeah, now you can come.
Back you go.
Back you go. Okay, come over here and blow on this box for me. Come blow my box. You gonna break that door down with that? Where am I? No. Here. Can't even get the lights down there, cause... Hey, keep coming. Yeah, do something. Yeah.
Good job. What's that over there?
Oh, come tell me how to do this. Maybe I have enough parts.
Interesting combination.
Okay, we need...
Let's see what I can do.
Mushrooms. The light thingies. Mushrooms. These light thingies. Is that just grass, or is it this? No. Maybe I don't have that yet. No? Maybe I don't have that yet. I need to come back. Can I? Nope. Not this stuff. No way. I need to go find some more pages. There's the pages. Can I go in the water? Nope. Sure can't.
Ugh, that water is nasty.
Can I? The grass. Northern Lights. Oh, maybe that's what it is. The Northern Lights? No?
I can see you've got a vision for this. There we go.
Oh, it was Northern Lights. I just had to wait for him to show it to me. Sugar Rush. What? Are you eating?
Uh-oh. Got a whiff of that?
Excuse me. Okay, what am I supposed to do here now? I'm just supposed to... totem pole. Oh, there's a page up there. Did that work? Oh, that worked. There we go. Okay, what do I do over there? Can you... You want trees?
You like that, don't you?
Yeah, you like that? You like those trees? Me too. Okay, can you blow me? Or something? Is he actually? There we go. Ow. A little rough there, but... Hint?
Might need some wind power to get across here.
Yeah, I figured that out. I literally am doing that right now. Okay, blow me again, please. Oh, yeah, just like that. Where did that page go? Oh.
Sweet.
Sweet. Another one over here? We need an electric one. Pages in these lockers?
This right. Seems to mean something.
Come tell me how to do this. What do we need?
Have a certain look you want?
Okay, we need logs. We need the sun. And we need... It's these, right?
Don't want to forget that one.
Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, beautiful. That's what you sound like. Am I missing? Where am I? There's a page there. There's a stuck yellow one. Or no, he's not stuck. Oh, those are all my other ones. Above ground, I think. Okay, what is that where my masterpiece is gonna go at some point? Like, what is the glowy part over there for? What does this do?
No power.
No power?
And maybe I can lower the water level somehow.
Find a way to lower the water level. Maybe by climbing up this ladder. Doing something here. Oh, gotta do swingies. Monkey bars. Whoa! Oh, going. There we go. Open that. Do this first. Oh, the page is probably in the water. Oh, probably make another genie there. Maybe that's what that glowing is. Yeah, there it is. Okay, now how do I get out of here? Oh, like that. I see. And there's the page that I saw before. Back.
Oh, cool.
Cool. Alright. Make a lightning genie. Ooh, we gotta make a big fat one. Blurp. Yeah. And he'll have this tail.
Starting to come together.
And do I get a new horns? I don't have any new horns, so we'll just do these ones, because I like these ones.
Hmm.
Coming out of his neck. Got new ears.
Huh.
Big giant ears. None of those are new. We can do one of these. Huh. There. Beautiful.
Look who's here.
Yeah. Now come hit the button over here for me, please. Or... gonna pick my lilies that I just planted. Okay, where is it? Over here.
To me. Can I get a hand?
You're just gonna chill over there. What are you doing over there? There he is. Zap. Zap it. Hell yeah. Now I hit the button. Oh. Now we need you to come stand over here. There. Be my conduit.
Okay, stay right there.
Yeah.
This won't hurt a bit.
Nice.
Thanks, pal.
Thanks, Genie. I'm gonna call you Gene. Ooh. Super. Oh, that's all I needed, just one log. Yay, zone 104 completed. It's beautiful. Or, you know, sewer. Hooray! Can I turn off my superpowers? Save some of it? No?
I'm telling you, I saw it! Well, he ain't there now. The little punk running and hiding.
All out of super paint.
All out of super paint. Oh, more. Yeah, you've given me more super paint. Thanks. Any more designs I can get? Another newspaper?
That's gonna look great.
More story. Stories. Oh, that was the last one?
Not like
nice.
No one saw it coming.
All's well. Excitement, concern mingle as first crude oil delivery nears. With the Denska rubber factory now upgraded to receive crude oil via ocean tanker, residents continue to express both enthusiasm and concern over the modernization of the old plant. While the upgrade will allow Denska rubber to streamline their operations and potentially funnel significant tax revenue into the town, many have expressed concerns regarding the potential for environmental impact. Many residents are concerned over the potential environmental impact. Winter Fishing Fest kicks off in style. The 53rd annual Denska Winter Fishing Fest got off to a chilly but exciting start this weekend as participants reeled in a record number of fish on the first day. This turnout is just amazing, Mayor Shirley Kavar said while watching at least 30 teens and youth braving the frigid temperatures to fish off the Denska docks. It's a testament to the hardy folk who call Denska home. Many press predicted that the sub-freezing temperatures might cast a pall over the annual event, but organizers were ready with coffee, hot chocolate, and a variety of other options for festival goers to help
warm up.
Nice. Okay, so now I've gotten all the newspapers. Wow, so close to the end of the game
already. Across there.
I could try. Or we're not gonna. Is there any lights near me? No. Zone 1. Zone 4. Wait, where's zone 2 and 3? Pages? Doesn't show me the pages. Does it only Oh, we got one out of one of the designs. There's only one? That means we have almost all the designs, too. Dang. We're going to a different level. That's probably where zones 2 and 3 are. You want me to paint in here? Okay.
There.
Have some reeds. Bamboos.
What's going on over there?
Oh yeah, tell me about this. I like finding all the stories.
You really seem to know what you want.
I don't think I have all of those yet. I can do these. And then big log. Is that wrong? Okay, we need those. Which I think we gotta go keep looking before we find those. Is this one of them?
Yeah. Nice.
Okay. So we need these. Is that not what this is here? Okay, it's not that. We need another design. Oh. Heard something. Not over there. Oh, there's a zip line. Wait, hold on. Let's go see what this does real quick. Takes the water off. Ah, we got more. Super paint. Let's do.
That's better.
Log.
Oops, no more there. Super paint.
All out of super paint. That's okay. So do we have to get the blue guy to do that? Just have to blow it across there.
I'm over here.
I'm over here. Come blow my box. For me, please. You want me to draw Northern Lights and the bubbly things real quick? Okay. Bubbly things. Northern Lights.
So, how's that?
Better? Now will you blow my box? Carried away. Wait, where are you going? No, come blow my box!
I'm over here!
Quit getting distracted! Here, I will stand on it. Blow me. Alright. does it have to be lit? It'll be lit all up in here? Did it, Nope, didn't do anything with that water. Oh, but I can get a new genie over there. Okay. Let's turn this water back on then. Wait, you want stuff over here now too? You want... I don't think I have that one yet. Unless... Wait, is that lightning? That's not lightning. Okay. I don't have that one yet. Alright. Let's try going across over there and getting that page and see if that's one of the designs we need for stuff and things. Gimme. Where are you going?
Oh, I wonder where that one got to.
Yeah, that's the one we needed too. Okay. We have any new genie designs? Ooh, we do. Oh. How are we gonna design you? Gotta have a mustache.
Ooh.
Big ol' freaking mustache. Doesn't look like a mustache. It's fine. Ears. We will have these ears.
Starting to come together.
Shit.
No. Interesting.
There we go. Like it. Ooh, tail we haven't used yet. This one.
Let's see how that looks.
And still missing a horn design. And you can have an egg on your head.
Nope.
There, beautiful. My new genie.
I'm Ash.
You look a little crazy. Actually, you're amazing. I love you. Okay. Are there any more lights around me? Where am I? 2 out of 3 lights already, and then there's one over there where the other pages are. Oh! This leads to the other side of the other thing, and then we can have one on. Why are you blowing on me?
You trying to drop me in the drink?
Rude.
Alright, one tree coming up.
Tree? Oh, I can do that. Learn. Here, I have 2 trees. There. Alright, now we got both these guys over here. Maybe they blow the thing together so that...
Well, what do you think?
What did that even do? Oh, that's the thing you need over here for the other story thing. Hold on, come over here real quick.
What's this?
Okay, come tell me how to do the thing.
I have something special in mind, huh?
Yeah, there we go.
One for the books.
There we go. Alright. Now you guys come over here.
Hello?
And we gotta figure out what to do with the blue box. I feel like I gotta have... Oh, I can't even turn it back on. One person on either side, and you
right
both
here.
Both blow it so it stays in the middle, and then I can jump up over there. Hello? Somebody? Yeah. Come blow my box. You need me to draw a thing for you? Okay, here.
You got really good taste.
Okay, come blow my box. Blow it. Blow it. No! Stop doing that. What do we do with the box? Ow! Okay, now you blew it.
I need another genie. Okay.
I have another genie, but you're not doing what I want you to do. Times 2. Okay. Blow my box together. There we go. Oh. There we go.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Come on.
Let's go be genies together. You got another box to blow.
You really got me that time, buddy.
Peekaboo. Oh, I've been saying peekaboo this whole time, and he finally peekabooed me.
Come on.
Come blow me again? Or am I just supposed to jump on there on my own? Okay, blow the box. Where am I? Okay, I'm still heading towards the, towards the other pages. There's that pages.
Look at that stuff. No wonder all the water in town's messed up.
There's another
Maybe
one there.
Maybe that's why Luna sent me down here. It's not enough to get rid of the darkness. I have to find a way to clean the water coming into Denska.
Oh! Speaking of the water...
Probably should have learned how to swim.
Yeah, probably. Oh. Okay, we gotta get that page. But how? Yeah, I'll get the page. Ooh,
hey,
thing
over here.
Come teach me the thing. And we gotta end this episode here pretty soon, too. You're both coming over here? One at a time. I'll need one of you to show me what to do.
That would look nice.
We need a moon and mushrooms.
Wow.
Hey, where's the moon? There's the moon. A moon. And mushrooms. And those new little flowers that we just got.
That's got it.
There.
Go, go,
beautiful.
Go!
Go, 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 go! Yeah, you got a little pinwheel. Pretty sweet. What do you want? You're too tall, I can't see. I think it was one of these. Oh, he's sad now. Oh. What's these?
How's that look?
There, that better? You got lilies. Okay, what do I do now? Where do I go?
Sorry, pal. That moon's not made of cheese.
You gonna try and eat it though? I don't think I can stand on that. Nope.
Oh, yuck, I hate getting wet.
Yuck, I hate getting cum on me. Or whatever that is. Can I get over there somehow? Maybe we'll figure this out next time. Can you blow on this box? Probably not. It's not a blue box.
Your request is my command.
Your request is hard to see. You want an apple? I can do that. There you go. Oh, there's lights here. That's what we're supposed to do. Oh. Okay, let's draw trees. Now some reeds. Pinwheels, mushrooms. Hey, okay. Completed zone 2. Nice. Now does it get rid of that?
That's that. Need to head to the next area.
There we go. Now we got it. Okay. Alright. We're gonna end here. It just constantly has boxes coming down. We're gonna end here for now and pick up going to zone 3 and 4 next time. But for now, thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. And I will see you all soon. Bye.